everyone! I'm Phobos, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark Survival Evolved, episode 14. In the last episode, I gathered my butt off. And today, we're going to do some building on the base, see what we can get with that. I'll probably hunt around the island a bit and see what I can find in the way of tames. And either I'll find something to tame today, or I'll be ready to tame it in the next episode. Either or. Hopefully we'll get that started today. We'll see, though, because you never know what Ark has in plan for you, or in store for you, I should say. But first, let's do a little bit of building. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to demolish these things, because I have a plan. In one of the earlier episodes, I mentioned the possibility of setting up a porch here, and I really like that idea. Unfortunately, I have yet to purchase wooden pillars or window frames, which is really two things that I would like to have and be able to move forward with the build, but we can work around it. I won't have enough materials to completely finish everything, but I should at least be able to get a safe place to stay. And this hump here is definitely going to be an issue, but I think I have an idea to make it all work. So what I'm thinking is I'll throw another foundation here. I might be able to get one more here, I doubt it. But from there is where I'll build a ramp up, and that'll go to like our second floor and over here as well. So that's going to be fun trying to get this to mesh here, but you know, we'll make it work. So for starters, let's get into our structures chest and see what we have. Not much. I mean, we've got some good stuff, don't get me wrong. Let's throw these two down and see how far we get. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I don't think we're going to go beyond that. Maybe. Maybe one more. I don't suspect it will work, but we'll give it a shot. Nope. No, nothing there. Okay, that's fine. Oh, a Dimorphodon. Don't plan on putting them back here yet. I may do something with that. I may not. For now, let's get started on some walls. Okay, I have the thatch from that torch on me and fiber from before. Oh, hey, my meat. It's spoiling. That's okay. We need spoiled meat as well. So let's go ahead and throw that in there. And that, just let it spoil. One in there, and yeah. Got a little bit of berries built up, so if I do an herbivore tame, that should help. Depending on the level, of course. So let's pop in as much wood as we can fit. Oh, there it is. Okay, structures. Wood. Let's start with... start with those and see where that gets us. I know we'll need more, but I'm gonna craft these and see how far. Well, just to get an idea, you know, because I haven't measured it out. I'm not. Oop. Derp. Let's do that. This is going to be difficult. I gotta get it on the right side. Did I get that right? Let's see. No, well, maybe. expensive. Not. Let's try one more time. Oh, that looks right. But it's not. Okay, well, let's try this again. Like the different. There we go. What? 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 Nope. Had it. Come on. Awesome. There we go. Okay. So. Sweet. Yeah, so that's my idea. We have this nice porch. That way we can see everything. They're not going to completely obstruct a view of the waterfall. Let's see. Oh, wonderful. Just right away. Wait, no. Doing that because it can attach to either side of one of the foundations. Okay, so. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna move these ramps over probably here. Maybe here. I don't know. We'll see how this works out a little bit. Right now, I want to get this all settled. I know I'm not building the doorway yet, but I'll get there. It's wasteful, but I kind of forgot, to be honest. Wait, I'm not gonna do the two on this side. That's what. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. That's right. I didn't forget. Not entirely. Because I'm not doing. Yeah. You know what I'm talking about. Okay. Need to build. Let's do just one for now. I'm thinking I'm gonna put one over there. So let's pop that in there. And I will set it down right now. No. Building an arc. Not as easy as it looks. Okay. Actually, that's about how difficult it is. So, may end up setting. Oh no, I'm not going to set any foundations down just yet. Yeah, there we go. This will be. First try. I'm an elite hacksaw builder. Okay. So, we got that. That's good. Let's get this side over here. Hey, thanks for working with me on that one. Okay. I think I'd like to put a door here. Yeah, let me grab the ramps. Oh man, I should have done the first one. Oh well. You know, that's something I'm curious about. The first time I did that during a gathering episode, I did it just to get up and down. But I was curious. I did it from the bottom, and I wasn't sure if it... Because sometimes when you put ramps down, there's like a lip. And I didn't want that. It doesn't... See what I mean? Looks like it's coming in there. Is that the best I'm gonna get? I don't know. Maybe from here? I think that's gonna be the best I'm gonna get. Try it. See how it looks. I'm not going to place the other one just yet. I want to see how this looks. Make sure it's okay. Okay. Cool. Good enough for me. Yes? No? Yes. What? Well, I'll just have to build another one. I didn't even consider that it might be a little bit further. I'm a dummy. D-U-M-E. Dummy. Okay, where is it at? Let's craft one. That's gonna pop in slot number 4. And we'll just let that go under the ground. That's fine. Wonderful. Okay. Let's demolish. I'll move that in a minute. Nothing in there? Anything in here? Narco berries that are probably going to spoil before I get to use them anyway. Oops. That sounded like a base exploding. Dramatic mortar and pestle. Thatch and fiber are doing fine for this. So... 99. That's so irritating to my OCD. Take one from here, it's 100, but it's 49 over here. World of OCD. Okay. So, I was going to build... I forget. What was I going to build? Oh, door. Let's just start with one. Because I'm not sold yet on the idea of a door over here. I'm still considering it. Nice. I think I'm going to put the frame on this foundation. Not the frame, excuse me. I think I'm going to put the ramp starting between this foundation and this one. Because I think if I try to put it here, I'm going to have issues because it requires stability, you know, like a foundation or a wall next to it. And I'll probably be able to put one wall here. But we'll have stone as a floor in the base. Let's just... I'm just going to see how it goes and modify it as I see fit. So I'm going to want another wall. Okay. Just to see, would it let me? It's not going to let me snap here. Okay. Well, that answers that question. I'm not a professional builder, obviously, but I'll do my best. Let's do it the other way. Are you going to let me snap the other way? You're not. Why? Every way but the way that I want. Do I need to... Obviously missing something here. My ramp is obstructed. Is it wider than one foundation? No, surely not. No? And I've had it in another house just the same way. It just, you know, sticks out the side of the wood a little bit, or the wall. Like if I was to place it. See if I can get it to snap right. Why you no snap? Rage quit. Would a wall being here help? Oh, good grief. Maybe I have to have the floor there. Just thinking here. I am going to want a too high, two wall height building. So, at the very least, let me get the walls around the rest of this, you know, the perimeter of the house where I'm going to, you know, just the base house. Let's get that done. Because that's probably fine, because I'm going to need more than that anyway. Just eating through that wood. Oh, I'm hungry and thirsty. Drink both of those. They have very little left in them. Let me just... this wall here. That's not right. Oh, I had it. That at least keeps them from coming in from over here. Well, what do you guys think? I wish y'all could talk to me right now. Kinda hate covering up that view. But I'll get window frames. Or maybe once I get this, I think what I might do is once I get this area just completely dominated and I got my house, it's all set up, things are looking great, I might just end up taking this back wall out and securing the path to it through other means so that, that vista, that panoramic view can be seen regularly. I think I like that idea. And then out here, I'm going to post some wooden pillars once I can make them. And I'll probably go two or three high, whatever it takes to make the ceilings too high here, you know, to support them. That way I've got, you know, like every other foundation, or, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Perfect. If we go every other one, it ends up with a pillar on each corner, which is what I would like. And then one here. And we'll have the ceilings coming out here. And over through here. And it will be like, you know, just a wraparound porch. I think it'll be pretty cool. Good for viewing and all kinds of other fun stuff. Now, what am I going to do about this? Oh, wait. I remember what I was going to do. I get distracted easily, but you guys know that by now. So let's throw some standing torches down. And I'm going to grab some thatch. Pop that in there. I'm not going to fuel them all like with three stacks each just in the beginning. Wow, look at this. All these parasaurs everywhere. Okay, so I hop in the inventory. Let's click that off. Throw this down there. Now, I wanted to put one here, but that's where I'm coming up because this will be between two pillars. So let's start with, you know what? Can I move, though? I cannot. Fair enough. My weight at 124, that's enough to move. While we're still alive and everything's well and good, I'm gonna put down a bed, and which I have one of. Can I still move? Oh, a bit slow, but I can move. Okay. Bed. Where do I wanna put it? I'm gonna need to move some of these. Or all of them, really. I'll just put it here for now. But, just needed to get something. Starting to feel like a home, you guys. I'm getting excited. Crap, I can't move. That's okay. What's my weight at? 147? Oh, yeah. Oh, I can just place a standing torch. That'll help. So, let's see. Metal's about there. About here. 5, 6, 8, 9, 10. Yeah? Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's really 9.5 because I'm kind of meshing, so that's fine. 1, 2, 5 on the other, so it's about the middle there. Some middle about there. Okay, yeah. Oh my gosh, Phobos, just place it! It's obstructed because. Good grief almighty. Just throw the stone on the ground, and then we can do what we need to do. This way. I won't have to place this more than once. That's why I'm going through such crap. What? Why? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's do that. My OCD is really kicking in. It's like, you gotta do it just right, because if I don't, good. Okay. Good enough. Forgot about the stone that came with all the campfire and mortar and pestle that I've destroyed. Weighing me down. And I'm gonna have to get used to, well, not completely used to new organization techniques. I'm going to follow a similar pattern when I start placing down the larger storage boxes here in just a little bit. Okay, so let's throw you in there. Let's throw something in there. Pop that in there. That. You. And my all-important ramshackle torch blueprint. Okay. Let's throw a few more of these down. Oh man. Bet you guys are laughing your butts off at me right now. I would be. I'd be like, ha ha ha, Phobos. You silly, silly dummy. Okay, so that should be pillar, space for walking, pillar, torch, for standing. Right there, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then this one. No. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 1, 2, 3, 4 on the left, so right. Alright. Good enough. And then pillar. Huh. Third one. 2, 4. And then if you look on the other side, it's By the way, I'm counting it. Not 9 total. It's just something I'm doing in my head. Don't worry about it. No big dealy. To torch or not to torch? I bet you I can get another wood foundation there. Let's see. Okay, that was the one. See, I wasn't sure if this is the one I skipped when I was originally building these, or if this... Nope, not there either. There's one over there I skipped. I thought I could have placed one here. Oh well. Or was it here? Either way, not going. So there'll be a pillar here. And a pillar here. I guess it just makes logical sense to place one here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1. There's the mesh. It's this one here. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 apparent. 2, 3, 4, 4 and a half. So let's do around. Should be good enough. Let's do that. Thatch up. Thatch. Something I wanted to point out in reviewing my videos over time, I say narcoberries, but I want you to know that I know it's narco. I just, my accent kicking in a little bit. I know it's narcoberries. Nobody's pointed it out, I just noticed it myself, but I'll try to make sure to pronounce that because it got on my nerves. I'd never really listened to myself say it out loud before. It's only in my head. So I'll try to be careful with that. Okay. I'm going to need... Well, hold on. Yeah, that's what I thought. How am I going to do this? Can't place there. I would hate to try to tear down those walls now after I did that. This sucks. Like, I love the area and I love what I've got going so far, but this hump right here. This hump sucks. I'd like to spin that into something cool, like maybe a feature of the house or something. I don't know. I could always throw, say, crop plots on it or who knows what. Let's grab these and see what I can do. Guys, this is rough. Like, I can't just leave my house open like that. Oh, why am I doing this? I really, oh my gosh, I'm gonna regret doing this. Oh, guys. That's 80 wood wasted. Sixty wood wasted. Oh, I feel terrible. Okay, let's craft that. Or not 80. I was thinking foundations. Okay. Yes. Sweet. That's all I was hoping for. Take it. Expletives deleted by brain to mouth filter. Can I get one out here? I think I can. Oh, that's awesome. Okay. Maybe I'll just expand the porch a little. Not gonna be able to do that one, which is fine. Pillar. Pillar. Oh, that's frustrating. That's okay. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Here, just fine. That's it. That's all of them. Okay. This is probably the least secure and least thought out house I've ever built. But I've got ideas, and we're gonna make it happen. Don't worry about that, guys. Okay, so as many walls as I can muster. Be more than enough. One? Oh, fiber. I was like, I had more wood than that. Heard that turtle, but it sounded really close. Yeah. There we go. Oh, gosh. That frustration. Frustration, though. Okay. Yes. Yes. Does not look right, is it? No. That's not right. There we go. I'll leave that cordoned off for now. At least until I have resources falling out of my butt. Okay. So, it's not finished, guys. Sorry. That was, I mean, I gather it's really difficult when you're on your own and, you know, you're playing with stock settings, because that's what I have. I've got, you know, the difficulty all the way up and stock settings, so it's not like I've got accelerated gathering or anything like that. So, I mean, by yourself, it's, you know, it's a lot to undertake. It makes a whole big difference when you have a tribe. Concerted efforts to gather resources and such. Makes a big difference. Can I get rid of this one? No. Ooh, I cannot. Oh, okay, yeah, dirt is part of the shelf. Okay. This. I think I might just build around this, like I'm doing. And I'll be okay with that, because what I'll do is I'll use this to, I'm going to put some pillars here, you know, for support, probably here. So that makes me okay with that one. But these over here, I just can't do anything with these. This sucks. I can make it, you know, well, maybe I can make an aesthetic thing out of it. I'll have to build back here, though, because I won't be able to build a foundation here. So I am going to have to build here. And that's fine. That's no big deal. Have a little hiccup there. Okay. Seeds. Okay, let's get these large storage boxes out. And we'll grab these. Grab these. Because I'm gonna deconstruct those. Get started on the better storage. I've been waiting for this. Put a little bit back. How's that? A little bit of space. Not much. It's fine. Okay. Let's line up all the angles. That's the way I found to be the best to get it equal. Bring it flush out just a little bit and try to line it up, and then just move back or left or right as needed. Let's turn back. Oi! Okay, bring it forward. I had this gut feeling that that wasn't right, but it looks okay. On the first try. Oops. Screwed it all up. Okay, start again. Yeah, it looks good to me. Bring it forward. Why does that not angle up right with the wood? Is it just mesh texture? I mean texture. Bring that out just a little bit. Come on. How's that? That's alright. And our last one. Come on. Okay. All right. I apologize for, you know, the boring tediousness of some of this, but, you know, you got to get it right the first time, and you have no regrets later. So I have just a tiny bit of wood here. And some thatch. One there. Two there. Bam, bam, bam. I think, since I'm low on resources, I might combine some of these, actually. Temporarily. So I'll put wood, thatch, and fiber in here for now, but eventually just know that I'm gonna have a storage box for each type. It's good for organizational purposes, and eventually, when you're not needing to build a home, you can, you know, you build up resources a little bit without too much worry. And that's really what I'm looking forward to, is when I get to a place where I can just run over and grab 100 wood, stick it in the chest, and it's no big deal. I don't need it. Right now, I need it pretty bad, but that's also because I had some ambitious plans for a house. And that's okay. It's a work in progress. We'll get there. Now let's place these down. I'm going to keep one. I'll just hold on to that. Let me pop that out of there. I do want to keep one. Let's go get some water. Because, you know, you lay a sleeping bag down, and I can talk today. Anyway, you lay a sleeping bag down, and it gives you a temporary spawn point. I'll probably use one in a cave, or maybe where some metal is. Somewhere easy for me to pop over, grab some, and come back. It just depends on how I do things. Okay, so let's demolish these. Get the resources. I just don't want that many. I don't use them too often, but I will use one or two as time goes on. But by then, I'll have more resources than I can shake the stick at, so it doesn't really matter at the moment. Let's just throw that in there until I get my stuff in one sock. Okay. This one's gonna be all the stone and stuff. So, stone and stuff. Yes. I can carry just that. And this is not a lot of stone. If you've played this game before, you'd know that this is actually a very pitiful amount of stone. I haven't been going out of my way specifically to gather it, but I have made a few, there were a few times where I just gathered some. Also, because I'm just trying to build a little bit over, a little bit up over time, as I will start needing it for building and such, as well as just for other things like spark powder, different things, so it'll pay to have some. Like this metal I've got, it's a tiny trivial amount, but it's better than nothing, and that's what I'm working on. Just building some up as I need, as I can, while I don't need it, so that when I do, I push the same button twice. You know, we have some, no big deal. Okay, structures. There is no way I'm gonna be able to pick that one. Sure. I can math. I was pretty happy about that cooking pot. I'm not gonna lie. Because I don't believe I haven't learned yet, so I can use that. It's really good. This will be organic. Seeds, food, berries, that sort of stuff. Anything that spoils, eggs, just for now. I have the preserving bin. I'll have to look at that next to see if I have enough materials to make it. Let's actually check that out real quick. Let's go up. Cooking? Nope. Fridges. Preserving bin. Stone, wood, thatch, and fiber. Oh, brilliant. I believe it was 30. Yeah? Okay, yes. But I need to get rid of some more stuff first. Not happy with the amount of storage I have. Well, let me do what I can. Let me just throw everything away here for a moment. Not away, you know what I mean. Me popping into here real quick. And that's fine, because I'm just going to grab it in a minute. I'm just going to have to put this in here, I guess. It's raw materials. Doesn't make sense, but whatever. It's not that important. Bothersome, but not that important. I'm going to use 100 spark powder in the preserving bin. So let me go ahead and grab this 30. In the inventory. 30 wood, 10 thatch. Okay. And 20 fiber? What do I have on me? 10. Oh man. I'm gonna wanna have multiple of these eventually, like 3 or 4. For like curing various things, but for now I just want one so I can start storing my things that are spoily, because this is wasteful otherwise. Okay, I think I'm gonna put it here. I do believe. A little bit of space. I don't want it completely flush with the wall, because that can interfere with upgrading walls later, and that's close enough that it doesn't bother me. Alright, spark powder. You see the little steamy preservation process going on there?
Yeah.
Alright, let's take all that. Demolish you, sir. Thank you for your service. Alright, let's get that egg in there. Oh, we're down to 29 meat. That's good. Really like that. Mejos. Mejo berries. Mijo. Like a Spanish word for loved one. Mijo. Mija. And that's it for that. Okay. Awesome. Yeah. It's good on that part. Work out right? Okay, good deal. Alright. We're not going to be able to get to a tame in this episode, but I do want to just look around for a bit. Because dinos don't despawn, luckily. Although, I do have some bad news. I was really actually serious about taming the pteranodon over on New Bensula, where we started. But because of the map update and a few other issues, I don't think he exists anymore. I could be wrong about that, but I don't know. There was a pteranodon nearby that was 88. Last time I saw him was over here in the last episode. He's like a grayish, or not gray, a tannish brown color. He was level 88. I saw a few others, but he was the highest one that I remember seeing. And I would like to tame him. But I'm gonna need to go hunting before that happens. Because for a pteranodon, he needs meat. And, oh hey, yeah, that's right. I forgot to tell you guys because I decided what I was going to do during the gathering episode. And, well, you can't read my mind. But what I'm going to tame first is I'm going to tame 3 or 4 dodos. Yes, dodos. And I'm going to get those guys back to base, and I'm just going to let them park in the house for now so they don't get eaten. Not that they will be completely safe, but the reason I'm going to tame the dodos is if I get a male and, say, 2 or 3 females so he can have a little harem, they will start making eggs, which is wonderful because you can use that to make pteranodon kibble. And with pteranodon kibble, that's better than prime meat for taming, which is better than regular meat. You can take, for something under level 30, I mean, 5 kibble or less would tame it, and it's awesome. It's really awesome. So I really want to get some of that, and I can do that now that I have a preserving bin, because some of those resources just decay too rapidly. And now I have a little bit better storage, which is good. So I can start working on that. And don't mind me for a minute here. I'm just clearing out these stones, because they respawned with the map update. I mean, I could be wrong about that. I didn't notice them the episode before the map update. So, I mean, if you guys noticed they spawned in before that, you can be like, haha, lol, noob. But otherwise, I'm just going to remove these again and try to pay more attention to how quickly they respawn. I'm just going to stop with this one. I'm not going to go any further for now. Because further on back, they're going to anyway. I mean, these probably will too. But I don't think they had before the map update, so we'll see. Yeah. Let's ride the waterfall down. Just gonna let it take me. Yeah. Oh! What? I didn't know this area was back here. I didn't know that's how Ark handled its waterfalls. Okay then. Well, I wonder if you can build on this. And I wonder—it doesn't show my oxygen meter, but I wonder if this counts as being underwater. I don't think so. Yeah. I'm so glad there aren't any mega piranha here. They might be able to spawn in there, or I don't think they can swim in here from over there. I think this might be too shallow, but don't quote me, because I don't know for sure. But hopefully never have any mega piranha spawning in there, because I like it being a safe little pool I can jump into. It's beautiful. I like it. Oh, this is much nicer. I definitely like this better. But, gonna need another torch there. Pillar torch. Probably. I'll do one more torch. And 100 thatch for it. Right now. Okay. Looking good, looking good. It's getting there. I mean, it's not safe yet, but it's well, as one of my favorite YouTubers says, it's better than a sharp stick in the eye. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to call it here today. My name is Phobos. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. If you did, leave a like. If you like it, subscribe. And we'll have just, you know, more goodness in the future. Hopefully, in the next episode, which is what I'm aiming for, we'll get it tame. So, once again, thanks for joining me. My name is Phobos. Ladies and gentlemen, have a great day.